Good evening, Monrovia!
To the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now we'll have to call on Pastor Dr. John Master Giovanni from Jesus Lord. Jesus is Lord Christian Center. Apologize.
Good evening, Mayor, City Council, City Manager, and Monrovians. Before we say a prayer tonight, I'd like to share just a brief moment in my life's history over the last year. To maybe focus our prayer a little bit tonight. In speaking to my mother about tomorrow's events, I've asked her to write something down, which I'll read tomorrow. Some of you don't know, my mother was, her offices were in Trade Center 1, and thank God survived through the attacks. She said to me last Thursday when I spoke to her on the phone that I guess she let it leak out. I have to pry my mother sometimes, but over the last year, she let a lot leak out. She hasn't been to bed in a year. She falls asleep in front of the television, sets the alarm, and then wakes up and goes to work in the morning. Obviously, she's been affected by this. With that very real experience, I can't imagine with those who have lost relatives from the fire department, the police department, the Pentagon, the flight that went down, I can't imagine what folks are going through. I can't imagine what my mother goes through. All I do is listen, pray for her. But I'd like to focus on them tonight as we pray with some very real feelings, if I may. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come before your throne, Lord God, and tonight's got to be a tough night for a lot of people. It's a tough night for all of us. As a pastor, Lord, I've sat with people grieving over the loss of a loved one, sometimes for sickness, sometimes old age, and sometimes an unexpected circumstance, a car crash. But Lord, to unite our hearts tonight with those who are grieving because of murder and because of such a horrific event, my mind can't reach out to what those experienced at the Trade Center, at the Pentagon, and on those jet planes. I can't imagine, Lord, what people from the fire department and the police department are going through in their own hearts. But you're a God who knows and understands. And Lord, I beseech you that you would reach out tonight as they put their head to the pillow. And if they get to sleep, I ask, Lord God, that you would comfort their hearts. Lord, I also pray that, particularly for the Muslim faith tonight, that you protect them from any stupid ideas that some folks get about others just because of an act that a group did. Protect their families tonight. Protect their children tonight. Protect their places of worship tonight. On into tomorrow. Keep them all safe. And Lord, I pray for the city council tonight. I pray for the decisions, the things that they're making tonight regarding our city, that you be with them. Give them wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. And continue, Lord, to allow Monrovia to be a safe place. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Tonight seems a night that we're being reminded of what it is and what it takes to be an American. And I also wanted to thank the council for changing the 3-minute rule for agendized items to 5 minutes. And I would like to challenge the council to do the same for the public comment period also. I think that's a very important time when the community may bring issues and concerns to the council, and it's their only time that they may do that. And possibly someone may need longer than 3 minutes, as I think we've already found out, not that many people take the whole 5 minutes, but it's nice to know that you would have that 5 minutes if it was necessary. So maybe Mr. Hammond would like to take up that gauntlet and ask the city manager to agendize that for the council to maybe review at a future meeting here. Thank you.
Thank you.